All right, there you go. It was old man Tucker.